Alright, we're back in our universe. Looks like we landed at the Quahog Airport. No sign of Bertram, but I'm sure he's headed straight for Spooner Street. Oh crap, looks like they snuck into our portal somehow.
Well, should we help Peter?
No, he's got this, Brian. This is like his thing, you know? Alright, come on! We've got to get home as fast as we can!
Does this mean my flight is canceled?
Why is security like this every time I
Shut up! You don't know nothing about anything!
Oh my god, I think that's TV's Tom Tucker!
Go anywhere.
Some people drink way too much at the airport bar.
Security!
Guess there were no upgrades available, huh, honey?
Hey, that guy didn't take his shoes off.
Oh my god, I think that's TV's Tom Tucker.
Oh, I can't go anywhere.
Oh, it really hurts, I've ever but seen. Sort of taking the attention away from me here.
Oh, lordy, I am never going to get to Chattanooga.
Reminds me of my ex-wife.
Hey, chicken! 100 grand if you kill him!
Don't do this! I have to get to a wedding rehearsal for a girlfriend I'm jealous of!
Beautiful, sure.
Of course I know who wins! I'm not telling you, you schmuck!
Security!
Yeah, dude, nice combo! Keep it up!
Ow. Go back where you came from, you bastards!
Oh, this is why it's worth it to hang out at the airport. Fight to the death, citizens!
Shit! You don't know nothing about anything!
Hey, chicken, 100 grand if you kill him.
Both of those guys are my friends. Go, guys! Win!
I need a doctor!
Oh, a fight! My allergies are acting up so much!
Don't
Hurry
do this.
Up, Peter! I don't want to have to be changed again before my flight!
You made me spill my oversized drink!
Hey, you're not allowed down here.
What the hell is going on?
All right, stand aside.
Someone stop them!
My laptop.
I can't believe I punched a woman.
Someone do something!
What the hell is going on?
Security!
Yeah, dude, nice combo. Keep it up!
Roadhouse.
Ah!
showdown.